Well, happy Monday, East Texas. For today, we will bring in a few clouds as we go into our afternoon hours. It's going to be a hot one, though, with temperatures around 85 by noon, and then we're looking at a high around 91 this afternoon. If you're planning on going to the East Texas State Fair for today, it's going to be a gorgeous one, but definitely on the warm side of things, only cooling off to the mid-80s by 7 p.m., and then in the upper 70s as things begin to wrap up this evening. I am tracking some changes, though, for our forecast. This is going to be in the form of a cold front. It is going to slowly move across the state as we go into Monday and Tuesday, and then by Wednesday, that's when it will start to edge into East Texas. The bad news with this, it's going to be a little bit overworked by the time it makes it into our area, which means not looking at widespread rain chances for East Texas, but we are going to be talking about some cooler temperatures later on this week. So 90s through Wednesday, and then in the upper 80s on Thursday. We'll keep the 80s with us as we go into our weekend, and it is going to be a refreshing one for East Texas.